In the land of the ponderosa pine, there runs a giant eight-wheeler known as the Big River Train. Just before she disappears into the forest, she passes by a prison where many a convict has dreamed of riding her rails to freedom. I'd like to tell you a story as it was told to me. It's called The Legend of the Big River Train.
Keep that eight-wheel driver rolling, let her lonesome whistle whine. For it tells the world a story as it whistles through the pines.
In the death car lies a convict with a number for his name.
And he's going home this morning on that old Big River train.
Well, they brought him to this prison 20 years ago this date. Changed his name into a number, then he became my prison mate. Somehow I knew he wasn't guilty from the very day he came. Yet they brought him to this prison on that old Big River train. We became the best of buddies, side by side through thick and thin. Then one night he told his story, how he was framed by evil men. Men who bought and bribed a jury, seeking only selfish gain. Yes, they sent an honest man to prison, condemned him to a life of shame. Many, many times I've heard him tell me, when he'd hear that whistle blow, that same old train that brought me here, pal, is gonna take me home, I know. I'll ride it back to my home country, and there I'll clear my honest name. Well, they shipped him back this morning on that old Big River train. But he's gone to meet his maker in a land that's bright and new. Gone to claim a peace and freedom that heaven knows was overdue. Of a crime he wasn't guilty, just the victim of a frame. Yes, he came and now he's leaving on that old Big River train.
And he's going home this morning on that old Big River train.